Crespo, the first to come to the ring. We haven't seen him since NCW Rebirth, where he took on Andy Cox and Buddy Andrews with a victory. But seems he went under a little bit of a redesign. Maybe it was his own rebirth at the pay-per-view. No longer wearing recycled garbage outside of Tyler Breeze's jacket. But anyone can wear one of those. But Crispo coming out as a dark... He now calls himself the Dark Fire of NCW. Will he burn a path straight to that Intercontinental Championship at NCW Overload? Or will one of these other five men have something to say and put Heath Flame straight out? And Taz, a man who entered that NCW World Championship Elimination Chamber at Rebirth, coming up short, but he still hasn't been any less dominating since that match. Then again, he hasn't had a match. Too much focus on tag team division. But Taz looking to get himself back into a title picture and looking to throw five other men over that top rope and go straight for Bobby Lashley. Rey Mysterio, another man who was in that Elimination Chamber, however, also coming up short. And just like Taz, he is looking to get himself back into that title contention. Could it be Rey Mysterio slaying the legend of Bobby Lashley? But that's if he can get up the five opponents heavier than he is over that top rope. It's been done before, but now bringing in entrant number four. He's been a man who's been obsessed with that Intercontinental Championship, but just like Brian Kendrick, could it lead to his demise, or will he be able to get back into that title picture at NCW Overload and take the belt from Bobby Lashley? Five other men will say otherwise. And Ethan, we haven't seen much of this guy. He's just been running around the back doing whatever. I mean, we did see him in the number one contender's preliminary round against Ken Snow, but he lost that with a bladed forearm to the face. We haven't seen him since. Maybe he was out injured, but now he's back and possibly looking to go to take that Intercontinental Championship if he can win this Battle Royale tonight. Well, he's one of the most colorful on the roster. The junior of Lucha Rainbow. Nah, not really, but really. But not really. And here comes the most classy of the six competitors. We see Jack Gallagher, a man who took his opportunity last time and got into that Intercontinental Championship steel cage match at NCW Rebirth. However, if he wins here tonight, he could see himself back into that title contention. Maybe two pay-per-views in a row, maybe the second time might be the charm for the extraordinary gentleman from the UK, Jack Gallagher. And here we go. No disqualification, no pinfall, no submission. The only way to win is by throwing your opponent over that top rope. And the match will end when five competitors are out of this match. Crispo going for Jack Gallagher. Showing the extraordinary gentleman just how dark he has become with those flames. Ethan trying to eliminate Taz early. And Rey Mysterio trying to get rid of Jushin Thunder Liger. But no luck there for Ethan. Now Crispo trying to eliminate Jack Gallagher here. Taz trying to eliminate Ethan. Crispo coming very close to throwing him out. Oh, he's over that top rope, but he was able to hold on. Crispo now trying to kick him out from under that bottom rope, but Jack Gallagher able to stay in it. Oh, Taz getting a blind, getting a cheap shot in on Jack Gallagher, now trying to eliminate him. But Jack Gallagher staying in this. Now, Jushin Thunder Liger and Rey Mysterio still fighting each other. The battle of the masked men, whose pride is strongest. Who wants that IC Championship shot more? Big hurricanrana there by Rey Mysterio. And the days on Ethan by Crispo. Ooh, Jack Gallagher, double knee bust, chicken wing buster. Rey Mysterio, top rope hurricanrana. Crispo looking for the first elimination. Jack Gallagher also looking for the first elimination. Ooh, there it is, a big crater bomb there by Ethan on Crispo. Trying to extinguish that new dark flame he has. Jack Gallagher and Taz still trying to eliminate each other here. Rey Mysterio, Jushin Thunder Liger, they might have a rivalry going. They have not taken their eyes off each other. Oh, there it is, a black flame cutoff. But Ethan able to get up, big single leg drop kick there. Now going top rope, big corkscrew senton, no hits nobody there except the ring. Ooh, straight knee to the top of the head there. And Crispo trying for a big boot, but everyone seemed to be getting in his way there. A sit down powerbomb by Ethan. And then a big moonsault. No, shooting star on me, my bad. Oh, big twisted head kick there. And then another shooting star. Jack Gallagher now still trying to eliminate Taz there in the corner. Jushin Thunder Liger trying to take out Rey Mysterio. Taz able to get back in, Rey Mysterio also back in. Rey Mysterio now whipping Jushin Thunder Liger out of that ring. Taz with Jack Gallagher in the corner. We have yet to see an elimination in this six-man over the top rope battle royale. Ooh, a Liger cradle bomb. If you add Liger to it, it makes sense. Ooh, deadlifting gut wrench power bomb. Oh, gut wrench suplex there. By Crispo. Now looking for an elimination here. Ethan out of the ring. Oh, Ethan back in the ring. Jushin Thunder Liger hanging on to that bottom rope. Rey Mysterio trying to take him out. Crispo doesn't know what to do here. Now he's got an idea. He's got to eliminate your opponent over that top rope. But Ethan hanging on. Jushin Thunder Liger now trying to get rid of Rey Mysterio. Someone has to go soon. And Taz throwing Jack Gallagher over that top rope. Jack Gallagher back into the ring. Now throwing Taz over that top rope. Rey Mysterio, what's he looking for? Could it be the 619? No, he was just waiting for Jushin Thunder Liger to wake up there. These two men, these six men, showing that they want that Intercontinental Championship. However, the Destroyer, Bobby Lashley, is hanging firmly a hold of it. Rey Mysterio, Jack Gallagher almost eliminating their legendary opponents. But, oh, they both just hung on back into the ring now. But Jack Gallagher not making a second mistake here, trying to get Taz back outside that ring. Taz hanging on by with just a single arm. Jushin Thunder Liger now trying to take out Rey Mysterio. Oh, Jack Gallagher's coming so close, but he can't get the job done yet. Now, Jack, oh, Ethan is gone. Crispo has eliminated Ethan from this battle royale. That dark fire that he spoke of. Now looking for another elimination here. Oh, but Jack Gallagher waiting for him. Oh no. Big Tazplex there behind, on Crispo. Rey Mysterio, Jushin Thunder Liger, their rivalry still continuing here. They want each other gone from the looks of things. Rey Mysterio looking for a little giant swing here. Taz looking to eliminate Crispo, and there he goes. Crispo's black fire was put out here tonight in this battle royale. We are down to four now. Crispo, however, will be probably looking for revenge later down the line against Taz. Oh, big leg drop there. Jushin Thunder Liger, Rey Mysterio, one of these men has to go. Rey Mysterio says it's not going to be him. There it is, big Hurricanrana. There it is, Rey Mysterio is gone. Jushin Thunder Liger finally got rid of his mask rival. Now we're down to three. We are down to Taz, Jushin Thunder Liger, and the youngest of the three combatants. A man who has almost seen gold here in NCW, Jack Gallagher. But Taz looking to end his dream before it can start up again. Jushin Thunder Liger sees Taz as the biggest threat here in this match. Big fisherman driver of sorts. Fisherman cradle suplex, I should say. Jack Gallagher trying for a big kick in the back, but Jushin Thunder Liger says kick him in the face, it's better. Now Jushin Thunder Liger trying to get rid of Taz here, but Taz able to get back up. Big back elbow. Jushin Thunder Liger looking for his fish, his cradle on there. Oh. No idea what the hell that was. But there it is, another cradle bomb. How many is he gonna hit? Big double drop kick to the side of Taz's head. Liger could have been looking for that deadlift power bomb. Taz, Jushin Thunder Liger, it seems they wanna, one of them wants to end the other here. Taking their focus straight off Jack Gallagher. But it looks like Jushin Thunder Liger, Jack Gallagher here looking to eliminate Taz together. Oh, but Taz managing to fight back against the legend and the gentleman. Jushin Thunder Liger, Irish whip over that top rope, now looking to get rid of Jushin. Now looking to get rid of Jack Gallagher, but Taz stops him. Seems if one of these legends wants to eliminate the other one, they need the help of Jack Gallagher. Big double drop kick there. And then Jack Gallagher lifting Taz up for that assisted leg drop. Jack Gallagher. Oh, big German suplex there. And then stomp to the arm. Ooh, Jushin Thunder Liger almost eliminating Jack Gallagher there. Jack Gallagher, that little scamp, is still somehow in this match. He's been over that top rope so many times, but his feet has yet to hit the floor. Taz, however, his feet hits the floor. Jushin Thunder Liger, you can thank him for that one, but now Jack Gallagher looking to eliminate Jushin Thunder Liger here. And there it is. Jack Gallagher has himself back into that Intercontinental title picture at the pay-per-view NCW Overload. But the most classy of the six men managed to find himself winning once more when the opportunity arrives. We might start calling him the ultimate opportunist. But there we see a Jack Gallagher moving on to the Intercontinental title match at NCW Overload.